Dedicating this new building to Gurudev, I thought it is appropriate we should listen to the glory of Gurudev. And all of us know that Gurudev is the founder of this mission. But how many of you have really met him? Only a few. But he is much more than that. So that is what I thought we will share with you today. They are all pointers pointing towards Gurudev, not as a person, but Brahman himself. And this Ashtotra Amavali was born in Lucknow. Myself and Guruji, our name were different that time, 1981. We were traveling with Gurudev for quite some time, different parts of India. And when we came to Lucknow, Gurudev was giving lecture on 9th chapter of Gita. So we were listening to him. Suddenly Guruji said, let us go out for a walk. So we have heard this 9th chapter 2-3 times. So we thought, okay, let us go for a walk. And then as we were walking, suddenly Guruji said, let us compose some 108 name for Gurudev for Pada Puja. Because until then, Pada Puja were done, we were chanting Guru Stotram. We didn't have Ashtotra. So we started from A-A-E-E, that order we started. And then some of them contributed by me. The whatever that is simple one is mine, the difficult one is his. So we completed by the time Gurudev finished his lecture, 1.5 hours time. And then next day, to surprise Gurudev, we used this. It was a handwritten note. And Guruji was telling, then I was writing. So it was a handwritten note. And we used that for Pada Puja. And Swamiji looked at us in surprise. And he nodded his approval. Afterwards, there was a person, Visanji, in Bombay. He liked it very much. He got it printed. And that has become very popular now. So Guruji's name was Vivek Chaitanya. My name was Brahmachari Raghavan. So this is one of the most popular composition of Guruji. Not only that, it has helped sadhakas continuously to keep in line with their spiritual sadhana. Because whenever we go down mentally, at that time, one of the names comes to your mind. It lifts you up. So this is the most beautiful, at the same time, most helping, a stepping stone, as it were, to help the sadhakas to climb the ladder of spirituality. It is also said that in Bhagavatam, the Gopikas, when they lost Bhagavan, that time there's a Gopika Gita. It's a very famous. And they said, Tava Kathamrtam Tapta Jeevanam. Your Kathamrtam is better than the normal Amrtam. The nectar that is available in the heaven. It is better than that Amrtam, because that Amrtam can give you only long life. It doesn't guarantee you free from